On June 3rd, 2017, he decided he was ready to do it.
Well, he's definitely not going back down. He's coming up. He's only going one way.
I'm running through all the different scenarios. You know, if he fell, like, what after it? What? I don't know, like, what the footage would be like, you know? And I'm just, like, in my mind, I almost couldn't control it.
For almost 4 hours, we were on the edge of our seats, watching Alex make his way up El Cap, achieving something no human had ever done before.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I'm so glad this is over.
Jimmy, how do you feel?
Like a gigantic weight off of my shoulders, dude.
There's a lot of stress for everybody.
All of a sudden, impact. What's the point? You know, what's the point in what you do? And you're like, I'm like, you know what? Good question.